What's up, Volleyball Nation? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Narito ako para magbigay sa inyo ng updates tungkol sa mundo ng volleyball. Pero bago yan, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated ka sa aking mga videos.
Matapos ang Game 3 Finals ng PBL 2021 sa pagitan ng Creamline at Charitigo, ay isinagawa ang awarding ceremony. Isa si Kat Tolentino sa nagkamit ng parangal bilang Best Opposite Spiker. Proud namang suot ni Kat ang jersey number 7 na pagmamayari ng kanilang kapitana na si Maddie Madayag. Matatanda ang si Maddie ay nag-suffer ng ACL injury sa kaliwang tuhod matapos ang bad landing niya kontra Petrogas sa battle for third. Nakamit ng Chocomucho ang 4th place sa kanilang kampanya sa PVL 2021 at nakatanggap nga itong si Kat Tolentino ng individual award. Pero ito ay kanyang ipinagpapasalamat sa kanyang team, gayon din sa kanyang kapitana at itinuturing na kaibigan. Ayon sa kanya, I wore Maddie's jersey because I knew how heartbroken she was and I wanted to show my support for her. Any award I get is because my team helped me get there and that was my way of giving some recognition to her. She's been my teammate and friend for years and I know how hard she's worked to get to the place she is now. Ayon sa 6'1" e-spiker ay nasasaktan siyang makita na injured si Maddie. Matatandaan ng si Kat Tolentino ay nagsuffer ng 3 ACL injuries. Pagbabahagi nito, the day it happened I honestly felt so bad and was so emotional because I've gone through that. It's hard to see any athlete get injured, let alone someone who I am close with. Nagbahagi rin siya ng advice para kay Maddie. Ayon sa kanya, you just have to take it day by day because if you try to look so far ahead, you'll get discouraged. Patience and discipline are really the key to getting through the 8 to 10 months of rehab. Sigurado naman si Kat sa kung ano ang kaya at control ni Maddie bilang athlete. Naniniwala siyang makakabalik ito as soon as possible. Ayon sa kanya, I believe she has the work ethic and will come back stronger than before. No matter what, the team and I will always be there if ever she needs anything.
Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.